Hello folks, hope you guys are doing well. So I'm here again with me another video after a very long time, and this time I'm gonna tell you about very basic networking stuff in Ubuntu 18.04. and because it's something which is most often asked by many of the people, how we can give a static IP address and static name server configuration in Ubuntu 18.04. and this question comes because since 18.04 Canonical launches a new tool which is Netplan, and in this tool it gives facility to user, they can configure a system, this Ubuntu system, with a YAML file, single YAML file. So I hope most of the users are experiencing difficulty, so I'm trying to help you out in this, how you can configure a static IP and static name servers. So let's begin. I have one Ubuntu 18.04 fresh minimal install operating system. I'm getting login. So let's tell you first about, hope you all are aware about the limitations with this etc resolv.conf file, where it will not allow you to make any modification, make any changes in this file about the name server, because you can see that the name server right now here is 127.0.0.53, and even if you will make any changes, it will automatically revert back whenever you are going to session, whenever you are going to log out from your session, or let's say if you are doing a reboot. So the process is very simple. Let me tell you one more thing about the IP configuration. So the changes which Canonical has made in 18.04 is like, they introduce etc netplan, and here using cloud init. Actually, whenever after post installation this cloud init script runs, it's not about if you are using a virtual hypervisor guest or maybe a bare metal server, but this is same for all. So once this script will execute, and then if DHCP is defined, then it will get one DHCP IP from a DHCP server, and the configuration is something which is here. It's a YAML file where it says DHCP 4 is true. It means it will get the IP address configuration from a DHCP server, whatever it is available. So what I'll do is, I'll first of all remove this netplan. So rm here, and second is, I'll remove one package which is not required anymore right now. It is cloud init. Okay, and now in earlier version, you make any changes for interface configuration or IP configuration in this file, right? So hope you remember. So what I'll do is, I'll install two packages. One is resolv.conf, and second is if up down. All right. So let this packages install. Alright, so now I'll make modification in this interface file. The first line will go for interface. By the way, let me take out my interface name. It is enp1s0. So the first line will be automatic configuration. auto connect each time for localhost, and it will be if h hello for inet configuration will be loopback. And then we'll come to auto connect my interface ENP1S0, and for if s configuration for ENP1S0 will be inet will be interface network will be static. Alright, and then I'll give address, and this will be 192.168.122. Let's say 123 is the IP address. I'll give 125 or maybe 127, and then the net mask it will be 255.255.255.0/24, and then there will be a gateway. It's 192.168.122.1 in my case, and then the part of resolv.conf file I'll mention here. That will be DNS name servers. One name server will be 1.1.1.1, and the second name server I'll gonna give here is 8.8.8, and then I'll also define a DNS search. My DNS search will be mylab.local in my case, and let's save it and let's have a reboot. Because I have changed my IP, so I'll keep a ping on this IP address, and you can see that my instance has been up with the new configuration. Let's try to get into it. Alright, sudo, and let's first go to the resolv.conf file, and here we go. The configuration which I have made is name server 1.1.1.1 and 8.8.8.8, this, and second is about search, and the IP address, yes, it is getting this IP address from the configuration file, and the configuration file is this. That's it guys, thank you for watching.